Maine State Police are investigating the deaths of two people in Milford.
Investigators say Penobscot County Sheriff's deputies responded to a home there for a well-being check yesterday and found two dead bodies. Maine State Police say their deaths are considered suspicious. They're waiting for the chief medical examiner to determine the manner and cause of death.